eat. He won't get full on a lot of talk that won't give him bread and meat.
So left to free, so left.
Like a pistol to his head. He wants no servants under him and no boss overhead.
So let you free, so let you free, do the work that we must do. March on in the workers united, for you are a worker too.
And just because he's a worker, job is all his own. The liberation of the working class is the work of the workers alone.
So let's